Morning, it's Jason with AGI GrainVac. Just wanted to talk about the chain drive this morning. So the GrainVac utilizes number 60 O-ring style chain. The advantage to the O-ring style chain is that it helps keep the oil in longer. This style of chain increases the longevity of the chain during operation of the GrainVac. It is really good, and a good tip is to probably lubricate that chain once a day with a good aerosol spray. The gearbox and the other drive components are protected by a shear pin. If the shear pin breaks and you don't catch it in time, the unit has a greasable bearing that will allow the unit to freewheel for an extended period of time. The shear pin is a very specific length due to space constraint.
The shear pins provided here extra on the vac are a specific strength and a specific length. Please utilize them when replacing the shear pin, and we would not advise just grabbing a bolt out of your bolt bin at the farm. If you need extra shear pins, kits of 10 can be purchased from your AGI dealer. If you're ever requiring parts and you're looking for the serial number plate on the VRX or the VR12, it's located right below the telescoping inlet, close to the tachometer and the spare shear bolts. Also located on the serial number plate is a QR code which can be scanned, which will take you right to the registration area for the vac.
The VRX and the VR12 come standard with a tachometer hour meter. When the unit is running, it will display the PTO speed, and when it is stopped, it will display the hours that the unit has run. For optimal use of your GrainVac, ensure that the tachometer reads 1000 RPM for optimal performance. Don't rely on your tractor or the sound of your tractor to ensure the unit is operating properly. Always ensure that it's running at 1000 RPM.